Hey, Carrington, you are watching my Chase Chat. Welcome. Today we're talking about Bible study. Bible study is the careful examination of biblical passages. It takes a lot of time and energy to study even the simplest verses. So why take all that time to study the Bible, the verses, use all these huge biblical books? All that time and energy, is it worth it? Well, today I will explain to you why you should study the Bible in today's Chase Chat.
The main reason to study the Bible is to find meaning in the Bible and to find new meaning, truer meaning, a better understanding of the meaning of the verses and passages and stories that you read. Bible passages vary in their reading difficulty and the difficulty of the interpretation. But I think it's important that we study all Bible passages, as many as we can, to find the truest, the truer meaning of the verse. Even the hard-to-understand verses cannot be overlooked because we don't want to miss the meaning, even in the hard-to-understand passages, verses, and stories. Another important part of finding new meaning in Bible study and through it is the finding of context. Especially since the Bible was written in a different time, in a different place, and in a different language. All of those things make the context of the Bible very different from our own. And we need to be careful not to impose the modern view of our world onto the Bible, which was written at a different time, different place, and that means the people who are writing it in a different context. So knowing that context, archaeologically, in the grammar and literature of the Bible, knowing that type of context can go a long way in helping you find meaning. Even basic Bible study, just reading the notes or reading the opening paragraph that a lot of study Bibles have before each book, and just learning about the context of the book and the time and the history, it's very important.
Another very important reason to study the Bible is to grow in your faith. Studying the Bible can help you further understand the substance of your faith, the reasons behind it, and also can encourage you by getting a deeper look at God's amazing works throughout history and, most importantly, throughout the pages of that book, of the Bible. So studying these in depth can only serve to help your faith grow. And I think that's a very good reason for why you should study the Bible. And I think a very important reason for why you should study the Bible is to know the truth. Because sometimes biblical teachers, Bible teachers, spiritual leaders will misinform and mislead you in what they say. Sometimes it's unintentional, just a slight slip in a fact or a slight misinterpretation of a verse. But there are times and there are people who will intentionally and maliciously deceive you to lead you astray. So whether intentional or not, it is important that you know your Bible and you know the facts behind it so you are not misinformed and, as a result, not led astray. So those are my reasons for why you should study the Bible.
I now wish you the best. God bless on your next Bible study endeavor. Please subscribe. I would really appreciate it if you learned anything or gained anything from this video. A subscription and a like would be much appreciated. Also, leave a comment below. Tell me a little bit about your Bible study experience. Have you studied a passage that just fascinated you? Is there some passage you spent weeks or months studying that you learned so much about? Or you're just getting started, you can ask any questions on anything I said, and if you have any questions, drop them below and I'll try my best to respond. I'm Chase Carrington. Thank you so much for watching my Chase Chat. Chase the sun with me. Hello, Chase here. I want to drop in just a minute and say the majority of this video was actually cut, and I'm going to use it, or at least the script, for a new video next week on similar lines, a similar subject. I want to talk about what it what you need to study the Bible, talk about some of the basic resources, what you can use, Bible apps, all that. So stay tuned for that if you enjoyed this episode of Chase the Sun. And again, as always, please subscribe. Thank you and God bless.